Hey, what up, YouTube? This is the Drama 1988, and I'm bringing you my new Let's Play of one of my most favoriteest games of all time, possibly the best shooter of all time, Half-Life 2. I played this game on the original Xbox first before I played Half-Life, but this game is by far the funnest game I've played with the original Xbox. I remember buying it with the orange box, Portal. It was Portal, Team Fortress 2, and Half-Life 2. But we're going to start a new game, and this is going to be fun. I can't wait. Half-Life 2.
Rise and shine, Mr. Freeman. Rise and shine. Not that I wish to imply you have been sleeping on the job.
Actually, might be too loud for you guys. Oh, yeah.
No one is more deserving of a rest.
That's better.
And all the effort in the world would have gone to waste until...
I want to hear this. I've heard this in...
Let's just say your hour has come again.
Tight.
The right man in the wrong place can make all the difference in the world. So, wake up, Mr. Freeman. Wake up and smell the ashes.
G-Man's so cool. Oh, yes. This takes me back right here.
I didn't see you get on.
How'd you not? I know, I teleported right there from part one. What's up? What do you got to say? Oh man, I can't believe I'm playing this game so fun. I want those little bugs I can control. Those are cool. Well,
end of the line.
Whoa. Forgot about those. Yeah, it looks like, what's his name? From Portal. 17. Portal 2.
You have chosen, or been chosen, to relocate to one of our finest remaining urban centers.
Urban. That's
I
bad.
So much of City 17, but I
it's all
to
I have
establish
left.
My
getting punked.
All right, I'm moving.
In the Citadel, so thoughtfully provided by
it's so cool.
Were you the only ones on
I've
that train?
Been proud to
yep.
Call City 17, my
home. City 17, we're
so,
back, baby.
Whether you are here to stay or passing through on your way to parts of
man, this game looks freaking beautiful on PC. Given I don't even have the greatest graphics card, but this game looks freaking beautiful. I love it. I hope you guys enjoyed my last Let's Play, Half-Life 1 or Black Mesa. That was fun to make. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you haven't seen it, go check that out before you watch this. Spoiler alert. What's up? Whoa. What's your problem? Oh, okay. I'm leaving. I'm sorry. Forgive me.
Welcome.
Oh.
Welcome to City.
Oh, it's a photo op. Photo op. Hey,
you
what's up? Oh, want to push me again? Oh, he hit me.
I thought so much.
I remember this. This is
that I
yeah, I remember this.
My
this must be a mistake. I got a standard relocation coupon just like everybody else.
Uh-oh. That's not good. Open the door. Abre la puerta. Okay. No.
Oh, I'm good.
Tight. Those things look sick.
I'm gonna be missing privacy for this.
Some what? Ew, what are you gonna do to me? Get away.
About that beer I owed you. It's me, Gordon.
I remember
Barney
you.
From Black Mesa.
Barney?
Sorry for the scare. I had to put on a show for the cameras.
I know.
I've been working undercover with civil protection. I can't take too long or they'll get suspicious. I'm way behind on my beating quota.
Yes, Barney.
Beating quota?
I'm in the
hey, that's my boy from part one.
Test.
Sorry, Doc, but look who's here.
It's
Great
me.
Scott.
I'm back.
Gordon Freeman. I expected more warning.
Yeah, you
more
and
warning.
Me both, Doc. He was about to board the express to Nova Prospect.
Nova Barney, Prospect, I remember that.
What do you intend?
I'm thinking.
Alex is around here.
Who's
somewhere.
Alex? Oh, that
she
one chick.
She would have a better idea how to get him here.
Well, as long as he stays away from checkpoints, we should be okay.
Yes, just give me a gun.
Go,
it'll be
We're
fine.
Taking enough chances as it is.
Very well. And, Gordon?
Yes.
Good to see you.
Hell yeah, it's good to
okay,
be back.
Okay, Gordon. You're gonna have to make your own way to Dr. Kleiner's lab.
Okay.
Oh, uh-oh. Man, that's what I was afraid of. Get in here, Gordon, before you blow my cover.
Okay. Now, where do I go?
Pile up some stuff to get through that window and keep going till you're in the plaza.
Okay.
I'll meet up with you later.
Put that there. Ugh. And... Uh-oh. They heard that. Awesome booze. What is it, root beer? Oh, it just says beer. I need to get my trusty, what's it called? Oh, I mean you no harm. No, you pick it up. Okay, I'll pick it up. Throw. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. Yeah, I got away with it.
Of course, your question.
Not that way. Oh, soda. I want a Sprite. I'm gonna throw it at this guy. Hey, you want a soda? Take it. Ah, get away! I'm just playing.
What gives them the right to make this kind of decision for mankind?
Oh my god. Oh, whoa! Photo op! Why are you taking pictures of me? Leave me alone. I did nothing wrong. What are you guys doing in there? Okay, I'm sorry. Seriously, what are you guys doing in there? Oh, I'm sorry. Up the ladder. Down the... Oh, I thought I was going to break the box again. What are you guys doing? Leave these poor citizens alone. Ah, you missed.
Starts. First the building, then the whole block. They have no reason to come to our place. Don't worry, they'll find one.
Oh, hell yeah. They always find a reason. That's the cops for you, man. Let's see. What are you guys hiding? You guys are hiding. They're hiding this secret, guys. Ooh, hello. Bike. I can ride out of here. That's a 10 speed. Damn hipster, he's a hipster. I need a gun. Give me a gun. And I'll take care of it. Uh-oh. What's going on? Don't open the door. Don't do it. They ain't the police. What's up? Oh, I can take it. Yeah, ain't none too boss. What's up? You want some too? Oh, damn it. What, you're just gonna stare at me like that? Yeah, you're not creepy.
Oh, I thought you were a cop.
He's I'm gonna us. Unplug you. Get out of here!
Out
there. I
told
TV
you they'd
your
be
head.
Coming for us next.
Just this once, I hope you're wrong.
Oh no. Panic.
That's Take enough that. Of that.
Hey, shut up. I'll throw all. Throw everything at you.
Stop that.
We need to get out of here. What are you doing?
No more.
Okay, I'm leaving.
I can't take it anymore.
Attention, residents.
Uh-oh. I told you they're coming.
In here.
Yeah, I'm here.
Head for the roof. There's no time to lose.
Roof, go to the roof, quick. Where's the roof? Oh, they're beating the shit out of everyone. I'll kill them. Oh, what's up? I got a chair. Ugh. Take that. Ah! The roof. Which way is the roof? Ah! Oh, you guys are all gonna pay for that.
Get in here, quick.
Okay, I'm
Keep
here.
Moving. Head for the roof.
Okay, I'm going. Oh no. This started to get intense. Where's the roof? Oh, they're breaking in. Oh yeah, they gave me soda cans to throw at people.
This'll help. Oh, oh, I'm getting shot at now, too. Ah! Run! Go, 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 go. Man, they got a... Oh! They got an arsenal, almost fell off. Stop shooting at me. I'm unarmed. I'm an unarmed citizen. I pay my taxes. Oh! Safe and sound inside. Oh, the thing broke. The hell? Oh, I can break them all. Oh, what happened? What? What? The stupid door opened and it trapped me in the corner. Was that supposed to happen? Oh, I think it was. I think it was scripted. Hey, it's that chick, Alex.
Dr. Freeman, I presume.
Hell yeah, one and only.
I better hurry.
You the combine be, damn can be slow to work,
but once they're up, you don't want to get in their way.
The combine, that's their name. Yeah, that's right.
Dr. Kleiner said you'd be coming this way.
Uh-huh. Of course he did.
I don't think it occurred to him that you might not have a map.
He ratted me out. Bastard. What's this?
I'm Alex Vance.
Hello.
My father worked with you back in Black Mesa.
Yep, I remember him.
I'm sure you don't remember me, though.
I don't remember you. I don't remember seeing her.
Man, a few words, aren't you?
No, I have a lot of words to say. I have everything to say. Isn't there a... access?
Remember him from Black Mesa? Your old administrator.
Yeah, that guy, this guy caused everything.
Look at my dad started on Dr.
Breen. Ooh, secrets.
Through here.
Oh, that's tight. I want one of those. I want one of those for my house. Will you look where you're going? You're going to trip, lady. Turn around. Turn around.
Funny, you showing up on this day in particular.
Why? I'll do it. I know the code. Pretty. Are you going to jump over the rail? Oh, you are.
We've been helping people escape the city.
Oh, trying to show me up, huh? I could do that, too.
It's a dangerous route to my father's lab, uh-huh. Through the old canals.
Why so close
today,
to me?
Today, we're finally on the verge of having a better way.
Yeah, because I'm here. You see what I did in Black Mesa?
Here, let me buy you a drink.
No. You're gonna open that. What kind of drink?
Oh, and by the way.
Oh,
nice
yes.
Nice to finally meet you.
Pleasure's all mine. Oh, yeah. The hell is that? Oh.
Where did she get?
Oh, my studies show that zero fucks are given.
Uh-oh, everything all right, Dr. Kleiner?
Oh, hello, Alex. Well,
stupid head crab.
All right. Lamar has gotten out of her crate again.
If I stupid
didn't
Lamar.
Know better, I'd suspect Barney of trapping and... My goodness. Gordon Freeman.
Yes, I'm
it
Gordon.
Really is you, isn't it?
Yep.
I found him wandering around outside.
Woo! It's me.
A bit of a troublemaker, isn't
Woo!
He?
You're a troublemaker.
We owe a great deal to Dr. Freeman, even if trouble does tend to follow in his wake.
Ah! Don't push me. You're lucky I don't have a gun. I'd kill you.
I must say, Gordon, you come at
okay,
a
no
very
murdering,
opportune
no
time.
Murdering scientists
Alex
no more. I'm a good guy now.
The final piece for our resurrected teleport.
I can't take any credit for the breakthrough, Doctor.
Nonsense. Your talents
yeah,
surpass
right.
Your loving.
Let's just see if this thing works, okay?
Well, it's yes. Here. There you are.
Hey, Barney.
Man, Gordon, you stirred up the hive.
Yep. Plant.
We can't
and
keep him here long, Doc. It'll
take that.
Everything we've worked for.
Don't worry. He's coming with me.
I don't want to
right,
go with
Barney.
You.
This
you gotta kill
is
me
a
or
red
something.
Letter day. We'll inaugurate the new teleport with a double transmission. You mean it's working? For real this time? Because I still have nightmares about that cat.
No, no.
There's nothing to be nervous
what
about.
Cat?
We've made major strides.
Cactus, up your butt.
Major
strides. What cat?
Doc, up your
since
butt.
He's not taking the streets, you might as well get him out of his
careful
cities.
There.
What?
Oh, shut
there.
Up, Alex.
You're right. I almost forgot. Barney, I'll give you the honor.
Barney the dinosaur.
I've got to get back on my shit.
On your
okay.
Shit? Why are you going to get on your shit for? Don't do that. Hula girl. Oh, what the heck? Pills. Steroids. There it is.
Here we go.
Ah!
Damn it. Get it off me.
Ah, it's a head crab.
Lamar. There you are.
Good to see
pest.
These things again.
Certainly not.
Awesome.
Never fear, Gordon. She's de-beaked and completely harmless.
No,
the
she's
worst
not.
You might do is attempt to couple with your head.
No.
Fruitlessly.
Watch out.
Get that thing away from
shoot
me.
It, Barney. You
yeah,
have a gun.
Pet. Up, up. No, not up there. No. Careful, Lamar. Those
stupid
are quite
thing.
Fragile.
Ah, what are you doing? Oh, I was in the vents.
It'll be another week before I can coax her out of there.
What do you even feed those things? How do you have them for a pet?
Barney, you're not an animal person.
Yeah, open this. I want my suit. Yes.
Well, Gordon, tight. I see your HEV suit still fits you like a glove.
Hell yeah, it does.
At least the glove parts do. I've made a few modifications.
The glove parts do? I get it.
I'll just acquaint you with the essentials. Now, let's see.
Oh, no. And he runs faster or something.
The Mark V hazardous environment suit is
I have a sprint thing.
Comfort and utility. Oh, dear.
Ah, whatever.
Doc, we don't have time for this.
That's
at least
cool.
Get that suit juiced up, Gordon.
Good idea.
Oh, yeah,
there's a charger on the wall.
Juice.
I've modified your suit to draw power from Combine energy outlets, which are plentiful
tight.
Wherever they patrol.
I didn't know that. Whee!
Meanwhile, let's get this show on the road.
I wonder if I still have that double jump. Nope. I probably can just jump really far, though. I mean, you can't jump pretty far. Whee! What's all this? Oh! I thought he was floating for a second. Where are you going, girl? Where's she going?
Gordon, why don't you position yourself near the panel over there and wait for my word?
Okay.
Is it? Are you there?
Hey, it's that. It's that dude.
A bit of a hole up on this end. You'll never guess who found his way into our lab this morning.
Flashlight. I'm gonna leave this on always.
That's not who I think.
Oh, maybe not.
Indeed it is. And it's our intention.
It's me.
To send him
I'm back.
Straight away in the company of your lovely daughter.
The lovely
daughter. Are you ready
daughter.
For us, Dad?
Pervert. You old pervert.
We're all set on this end.
Then let's do it.
Where are you going? You gonna go to the store? Bring back some Fritos. Some chili Fritos. Stop staring at me. You're weird. Stop staring at me.
Conditions could hardly be more ideal.
That doesn't look good.
Said last time.
Looks like GLaDOS.
Hey,
GLaDOS.
Yeah,
initializing in 3, 2, 1.
Send her to hell.
No.
Yowzer.
What now?
There we go. It was just a plug.
You gonna let Gordon throw the switch?
Hell yeah. I'm gonna kill her. I'm the executioner. Ugh. Die.
Can't look.
Just look. She ain't going anywhere.
Okay.
Oh shit, that's time. Man, seeing this game again, it like, oh man, it takes me back. And it like,
did it work?
It shows a lot of inspiration for like Portal and like Left 4 Dead and all that.
Goodness. My
that's tight.
Is almost palpable.
It's like, it's really nostalgic for me.
Well, I can't take all the credit.
No, I plugged that thing in right there.
Assistant.
Yeah, I plugged that in.
Bring Gordon through now.
Yay, send me. Send me.
Good job, Gordon.
Thank
throwing
you.
That switch and all. I can see your MIT education really pays for itself.
Shut up, Barney.
All right, Barney. Your turn.
Gee, thanks.
Gordon, as soon as you're in position, we'll send you to Eli's.
Oh, yeah, I'm ready.
Not a moment too soon.
Send me to Eli's. I want to go to Eli's. I'm coming, bud. I'm coming.
Excellent.
It looks like GLaDOS. It's tight.
Three,
ah!
Two,
run!
One.
No, don't let it get me.
Barney, if you'd be so kind.
Yeah, Barney.
Walk out there, Gordon.
Yes, indeed.
You don't have to tell me twice.
We're ready to project you, Gordon. Bon voyage.
Bye.
Best of luck in
your yes.
endeavors. Final sequence.
My endeavors await.
The hell? What is it? It's your head.
Stupid head crab. Head humper.
No.
Oh, the wasteland. Whoa. Do something!
Hey! I'm not sure.
Hey, it's that guy! The dude.
Something is drawing
hurry up.
Away.
What's the meaning of this?
Oh!
Who are you?
Kill him!
How did you get in here?
Kill him!
I'm getting him out of there. Just wait.
No, you can't turn it off.
Just lost Gordon. What's going on?
Where am I going?
Don't worry,
Gordon. I'm scared. Help! Oh, damn it.
I'm all but certain it was.
You bastard. This is. Oh, he knows who I am already. That's bad. Ah! It's a stupid fish!
He didn't come through.
Then where is he?
Where the hell am I?
Behind you. Shut it down!
Gordon, you must get out of here!
What? Who's the. Why are you taking pictures of me?
Ah! Don't take pictures of me. Get out of here. Where? They're taking pictures of me. I'm not decent. Oh God. I'm scared, guys. They're taking pictures of me. Where do I go? Aha, there you are.
Hey, Gordon.
What's up?
The Citadel's on full alert. I've never seen it lit up like
that. Holy crap, that's...
Get out of City 17 as fast as you can, Gordon. Take the old canals, right? They'll get you to Eli.
Wow, that's tight.
It's a dangerous route, but there's a whole network of refugees, and they'll help you if they can.
Okay.
I'd come with you, but I gotta look after Dr.
Hey,
Klein.
Hey, don't. You're just being scared.
Oh, and before I forget...
Yeah.
I think you dropped this.
Oh! Old reliable.
Good luck out there, buddy.
Yes, baby. Thanks, Barney. All right, guys. Well, I'm going to end it there. Not too much happened, but we got the storyline, the story basis of what's going to happen. But if you guys enjoyed it, I appreciate a like and a favorite and a comment in the comment section below. Let me know what you guys think. If you guys want to see more Black Mesa, or this ain't Black Mesa, if Half-Life 2. But as always, this is Drama 1988 with another Let's Play of Half-Life 2. Take care, guys.